I'm Janet Arrett with your News Across Nevada. Some supporters wore green hard hats and waved signs equating clean energy and green jobs as industry leaders, policy experts, investors, and public officials began a national summit meeting in Las Vegas. About 40 people rallied outside the event Tuesday at the University of Nevada, Las Vegas. Democratic Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid said a greater push behind renewable energy would ease the nation's security problems and help overcome economic woes. The Center for American Progress Action Fund and Reid are hosting the third in a series of national Clean Energy Summit meetings in Las Vegas. Panels are scheduled during the day on clean energy, investments, and jobs. Scheduled participants include U.S. Chamber of Commerce President Thomas Donahue and Texas oilman T. Boone Pickens. The Department of Energy has announced a partial guarantee for a $98.5 million loan for a geothermal project in northwest Nevada. The Blue Mountain Project in Humboldt County will collect geothermal energy from beneath the surface and convert it into electricity. Energy Secretary Stephen Chu on Tuesday said the project had a 20-year power purchase agreement to sell electricity for renewable energy credits to Nevada Power Company. The loan guarantee was issued under the Financial Institution Partnership Program, part of the American Recovery and Reinvestment Act. Under the financing, the DOE provides a partial guarantee for up to 80% of a loan for a renewable energy project. The principal of Hal Hewittson Elementary School in Las Vegas will accept the honor of National Distinguished Principal at an awards ceremony Wednesday. Lucy Keaton was among 63 principals nationwide given the annual award from the National Association of Elementary School Principals. Keaton has been the principal of Hewittson since August 2005. A 2-year-old girl has fallen headfirst from a second-story apartment balcony, Las Vegas Metro Police said. Police said firefighters were called to an apartment complex at the 3600 block of Cambridge Street near Maryland Parkway and Twain Avenue at 7:20 p.m. on Tuesday. Police said the girl had climbed up on some bicycles that were being stored on the balcony and then fell, landing on her head. The girl was taken to an emergency room and is in good condition, police said. The fall is still under investigation. And that's your News Across Nevada. I'm Janet Arrett.